shoulder arms. Forward, march. Part of our ceremony where we honor James Monroe, 5th President of the United States, with the official laying of the wreath. As I call your name, would you please come forward and present your wreath in honor of James Monroe. Representing the Virginia SAR, Jeff Thomas, President. Representing the French Society, SAR, Pat Kelly, past president of the Virginia Society. Representing the Virginia CAR, President Sarah Cox, and Senior President Stacy Wojciechowski.
Order arms.
Representing the Virginia OFPA, Order of Founders and Patriots, Mike Wilder, Governor. the Sons of the American Revolution, Virginia chapter. James Monroe chapter, past Virginia president and member Bill Swetkin. The Thomas Jefferson chapter, David Cook, president. Colonel James Wood, the second chapter, Dale Corey, past president. The Colonel William Grayson chapter, Ross Schwamm, president. Color Pepper Benny Ben, Charles Jameson, president. Fairfax Resolve, David Cook, president. Basin chapter, Ken Marsh, president. The George Washington chapter, Tom Roth, president. Thomas Nelson Jr. chapter, Gary Hodges, president. Williamsburg chapter, Roger Cross, president. Now representing the DAR chapters, Fauquier Courthouse, Lieutenant Colonel Cap Swetke, Honorary Regent. Societies, Alexander Spotswood, Anna Cox, first vice president, Colonel William Grayson, Justin Thomas, president. At this time, our commander of our color guard, Ken Bronner, will lead our Virginia Society color guard in an honorary musket firing in honor of James Monroe.
killer urge. Right face. Musket squad, step forward. And line up in a diagonal here. Sir? Dale, why don't you come over here? Come on, Chip. Sorry, Sean, excuse me. Hey, we're going to fire instructions. Quarter arms. Quarter arms. Prime and load. Make ready. Take aim. Fire. Prime and load. Make ready. Take aim. Fire. Prime and load. Make ready. Take aim. Fire. Shoulder firelocks. To the right, about. Order arms.
Now lead us in the SAR recessional, and when I finish, I'm going to ask Father Henry Minsky of the Thomas Jefferson Chapter will come forward and lead us in our benediction. Our recessional. Until we meet again, let us remember our obligations to our forefathers who gave us a constitution, the Bill of Rights, an independent Supreme Court, and a nation of free men.
Go forth into the world in peace. Be of good courage. Hold fast that which is good. Render to no one evil for evil. Strengthen the faint-hearted. Support the weak. Help the afflicted. Honor all people. Love and serve the Lord. And may the blessing of God be with you this day and forever. Amen.
Amen. This concludes our program for today. Again, thank you all for attending. Enjoy yourself the rest of the day with the place here at Highland. And possibly, I don't know about y'all, but I'm heading over to Mitchie Tavern. Good day.